There.
As so the what's twins up? Direct.
There's the next again. We will take the next camp, probably this one. Hopefully.
What does this? Does disarm remove the ability to auto attack?
He's coming, he's coming, come on.
Okay, good.
Disarm removes the ability to attack.
Okay, that'll be handy against Lifestealer, I guess.
And I think you can't cast spells either.
He's here, then. He's here.
Oh, look at it go!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so I got a solo kill. What is this?
Holy shit. Oh, that's Pugna. Pugna's retarded. I used my ultimate on Pugna when he was at full health, and he just ran and ran and ran and ran.
Blood calls to blood.
Viper.
They will probably come here.
Got sentry wards here. Hit the tower.
By the blade wards. Yes. Blade twins, guys.
Which one is the real one?
Don't
know. Not that one.
It's an illusion.
Stronger.
Not that one either.
Oh, there's the real one. And I ulted him. Make him move. Yeah, there we go.
That was too close for comfort.
Enough, hide and see.
Invoker is still there at half health. I can see him because he was below half health, but he's not now. Sad face.
Top.
Very well.
Crumple, you wanna kill Bloodseeker? Wait, not Bloodseeker.
No, I don't wanna kill Bloodseeker, not this time. I do enough of that. Yeah, I wanna kill Invoker though, that'd be nice.
Yeah, let's go.
You're just gonna take the kill. You're gonna take the glory again. I know you are. You always do. That's what you do. You know?
Come back. Let us love you.
Oh no, they can kill me. Top.
I love you. I love you.
The fuck?
Oh wow! Queen of Pain took the fucking kill.
The tower.
Like a boss. Oh yeah. Hang on. Time for TP! Oh, 6 second TP, like a boss.
Thought the world bottom, sorry.
Your blood is my blood, Zinni.
Fire quenched.
As the twins direct.
Oh hello, I found a Lifestealer. Please, fucking Bloodseeker, do your thing on him.
Look at the Viper, 21-0. What a pro.
What a pro.
Yeah.
Play it, twin.
winds guide me. I should stick to playing supports. I never get lots of kills even as a carry. I'm a better support player. I will drain you dry. Just play Timbersaw. Every time. I'll play Gyrocopter, yeah. Like pro Gyrocopter play. Which one's the real one? None of them. How do you get... Oh, wait, is this the real one? No.
No. Team is away. Enough, I didn't see.
They're coming. Somebody's push here. Let's push mid. As the
twins direct. A little line there, just in case you don't know which lane is mid, you know? Good.
Oh, someone's here. Someone was here.
You're not listening to me, so I'm drawing.
Twins guide me. Phantom Lancer was here a minute ago.
Somebody was in our jungle.
Yeah.
Very well. Broker mid and Dina. Okay, they're pushing.
No, they're not.
They are.
No.
Well, they're just casually in the mid lane, of course.
Yes, they're just standing around, chilling out.
Yeah.
And
the snakes! Look! Look, they are trying to push mid.
Come on, let's go. Fuck you. Oh, painful snakes.
Oh, shit! Suddenly. Lifestealer. I'm dying. Help, please. Now chase him, please. Follow my commands. We win. Oh, come back, Lifestealer. Where do you go? Where do you go? I love you.
I have no mana.
Well, that was an illusion.
Oh, well.
Let's take the tower.
By the blade ones. Oh shit.
So it shall be. I'm warning here.
I'm
under
attack. I'm going to the secret shop.
Come on, guys.
Oh. The enemy's witch doctor's in trouble. Somebody help him. Fallen. Well. Yes.
I want to see him giving a fuck. Double damage. This search continues.
Don't care.
Radiant structures. Where is it? Are
fortified. Your structure.
Very well. I'll take it if he's not gonna. Oh, he's gonna take it. Must have the glory. Must have the kills.
Well done. I go.
Oh, Lina, I don't care about your little abilities. Why did you take my Lina kill, you son of a bitch?
I thought that this is a team game.
Yeah, and you're taking all the kills for yourself. That's not team. I had to use an ultimate just to make sure I actually got a kill for once. How terrible is that? I'm gonna fight this guy under his own tower like a boss. This fucking pro play here, man. Yeah. Professional. This is a team game. Where the fuck did you guys all just go? I nearly died, except that I'm so fucking pro. I'm unkillable.
I nearly died as well. So
let's go again. Playing. Come on.
He says with full health.
Man up.
Fuck off.
I have heart of Tarrasque.
I don't care if you have heart of 40 virgins. You ran off and left me behind and then say it's a team game when it time comes to kill people. It's like, no.
Excuse me, I escaped with 300 HP.
Man up, you should have escaped with 1 HP and me by your side.
Yep.
Or I could have escaped alone and without you.
So it shall be. As the twins direct.
Is that the real one?
No. Life Tear is coming.
Out for blood. Whoa, look at his
home. I can't attack because they're doing strange things to me. And I'm dead.
We outnumber you. We outnumber them all.
That was very disappointing.
Oh, you have
you wanna go in or not?
Let's go then.
Now.
Go, 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 you can do it! Come on. Zero deaths, you're a pro, you can take the whole team.
Behind us, the eggs, dude.
God damn it. Hello.
Hello. Lena, so squishy.
Wait.
Yeah. Nope. Shit.
Oh. Life Stealers.
Hello.
I think the rest of us just go sit in the fountain and let Skull finish the game.
You sound somewhat bitter.
Little. If this was only like the 10th or 20th game where it went like this, I'd be okay, you know? But it being the millionth and all, it's like I feel like I kind of feel redundant. I feel like I should just go home. Don't need me, don't need Bloodseeker, Bloodseeker, go home.
Yep.
No vacancy tonight.
Yeah, I see. Look
yeah,
at the
weapon. The search continues. God damn it, I need to buy my Demon's Edge. And I have no mana for my ultimate. I am stronger. Oh, things are happening over here.
Very well. For the flayed ones. Hemorrhage. Enough hide and seek.
Go on. Man up.
In the woods above you.
Amazing.
Oops.
I think they have observer words around
there's
here.
Some plants here.
Yeah, that's yes. A surprise.
No! My stupidness.
Kill the tower first, come on.
Very well.
Viper, kill the tower.
No.
Do your job.
I'm doing things. Okay.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
The search continues. Blood fuel.
So where do you think you're going? Catch him, goddammit.
Come on, get drums.
I cannot take Black Sea Thrawn on his own tower. It doesn't work.
Come here.
By the flayed ones. As you wish.
Yep, level 25.
Gods.
Quite.
Oh shit.
Oh, I cut down some trees.
Come on. Middle tower
is under attack. I'm cutting down trees.
My god. Snakes behind us. Wanna kill him? Oh shit. Not you.
Of course, Viper takes the kill every time.
28-0.
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh, let's take the tower and tank it. I have Tarrasque. Maybe not. Fuck it, let's go.
Okay. Enough.
Your top tower is under attack.
Tower, why are you reaching so fast?
Because backdoor protection.
What the fuck does that mean?
Oh no, Jesus, you noob.
Because there are no creeps around, our creeps. Then it's the backdoor protection trigger. Have you ever played Dota 2?
Enough hide and seek. I thought backdoor protection meant something else, but okay.
Yeah, I bet you did.
No.
Oh, they're at our base. Who cares? Let's just finish it. Tower has
fallen. Are
Viper is just gonna pussy out and go back to our base instead of manning up and taking out their base in one go.
Your top tower is under attack. They fucking melee breaks first.
Only noobs need to stop people attacking their base.
Yep.
True story.
Okay, we've got here.
As the twins
behind us, Ah, it's illusion, unfortunately. Is it? Yeah, it is. Hemorrhage.
I'm just gonna farm.
Yeah, right, because you're not farmed enough already.
No, I need to farm my butterfly.
Well, you know, he's never played Dota 2 before, so, you know, he used to be fairly farmed. Who on the enemy team is triggering my fucking ultimate that I can run past? Somebody's weak. I can't tell who.
Okay, I'm Invis. Let's
maybe.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Not with you, I'm talking with Crumple.
Yeah, you're just farming, man. We don't care about you.
Your bottom tower is under attack. I strike.
Holy shit.
Why are we dying?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Don't turn around. I fucking activate Urn. He fucking turns around and runs back towards them. It's like, stop being retarded, Bloodseeker. Please. That Jukin. Oh, yeah.
Look at him.
Everybody gets kills but me. I get killed. Look at my health. I'm running away. I have no health left.
Got your F11 to 3, man.
I don't care, that's just like lucky last hits. I'm not really getting any kills, I'm just being useless. As you wish.
Holy shit. No.
Dire structures are fortified.
That is true. Any the fights where I got kills, if I wasn't there, it would make no difference whatsoever. Viper is all we need. I'm surplus to requirements.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Very well.
What is that Lina doing? The search continues. Hiding up in our forest. Yeah. Very strange.
Oh shit, that's a lot of illusions.
Let's try to corner her, if we can.
She probably TP'd out. Oh wait, wait.
She's here.
Look at him, now he's got the butterflies, so he's ready to fight.
Better to burn out than fade away.
Even Leo's getting killed.
He's even walking to the jungle.
Now I'm going to help Leo. Oh wait. Never mind, it doesn't need it.
It's haste.
Fuck you, support.
I'll support the Bloodseeker. The only true carry here in this game. Come on, behind you!
I don't care.
He's not even paying attention.
I don't care, these are illusions, I think. Like, this one, yeah. That one, yeah, it's an illusion. This one's the real one, here's the real one, hang on. Oh, there's so many of these dudes, look at all these dudes, this is crazy. Help me, Viper, help me. Make yourself useful.
Yeah.
Please.
Excuse me, what?
By the flayed ones. Fucking real Phantom Lance always gets away. He's such a bitch. Stay and fight.
Nope.
I have a stun, a disarm, and a force staff. Like a boss. I still can't kill anything, but you know. Oh, I'm basically support Bloodseeker.
No.
Nope.
Enough okay. Hiding.
Anybody here want Leo for anything? Nope. Okay. We'll go home. Fuck me, took him out pug down about 5 hits.
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen.
What's this shit?
I stunned him through magic immunity like a boss.
The enemy's middle barracks.
Is that the real one? No, that's a fake now. The real one is down here somewhere. He's running to his fountain.
Oh, buy a ward from their fountain.
Okay.
Or store, rather.
I can't actually take it though. I'm on fire. That's unpleasant. I need heals, man.
The enemy's top barracks has fallen.
I bought the Sentry Ward, but I have to get it. So I have to head down to the shop and swap it for my Empty Scroll, and that way I can do that. Oh, yeah. Hey.
I'm doing the same thing.
Yeah.
For my ultimate orb.
There we go, Sentry Wards everywhere. Oh, Viper takes my kill again, of course. And again.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
I'm sorry.
It's because your damage is so much higher than mine, that's all. It's like, yeah.
Well, yeah.
Carries are meant to snowball like that.
Leo, stop stealing my kills.
What kills?
What kills? Viper doesn't have any kills, right? Right. I killed him in his fountain. I got a kill finally. It's in the enemy fountain. Amazing. I wonder if I can charge in there and kill Lina. Oh wait, no, Viper's already done it.
I think I can be pretty proud of that.
You can.
Fuck off.
Fuck off.
Faggot. Report.
Mm. Fucking Savas saying nubs, there's irony.
Report.
39 kills, man.
Look at that, 39-0-15. Go fuck yourself.
My drive for blood has found a donor.
Go play with Pirate.
Yes.
Reported, bitch.
Who's the reporter?
You are.
And who's the reporter?
Back to tremendous amounts of sucking now.
But no, whenever I play a carry in any game, someone else always gets way more kills than I do and gets way more fed, and I'm just pointless. I should stick to supports.
Yeah.
But like ganker supports, like Lina and Nightstalker and stuff.
I actually beat 3 records now on Dota buff. Highest gold per minute, highest number of kills, and highest hero damage.
Amazing.
You know, fucking medal.
We lost Sevas, which isn't much of a loss, really.
And you lost me. So fuck off.
Oh, fuck you too then. Bye bye. I'll just hang up on him. What a scrub. Or casual, whatever it is, I don't know. One of those things. One of those bad things that people aren't supposed to be.
Dickheads.
Yeah.
Can't stop her.
Let's invite the Repsol.
Who?
Repsol.
Oh, Repsol. I don't think he plays Dota. Oh, he actually has played Dota. Yes, 145 battle points.
Amazing.
And his featured hero is Dragon Knight. That says a lot.
Oh, that's quick.
Watch us get all random now, because it's... I'll remove it next time.
I've never played League of Legends. Only casuals have played League of Legends. Oh, I got Bloodseeker again, yay!
I got Tusk, Warlock, and Spectre. I'm not going with Warlock though.
I'm going Bloodseeker again, fuck you guys. Time for some of my Bloodseeker, round blood! Blood!
I think I'm gonna go Enigma.
Is Tusk good?
Yeah, Tusk is really good, but he's kind of hard.
Spectre?
Spectre is a pretty good carry, I suppose.
God knows we need more carries.
Yeah.
My god, you're getting louder again, Skull!
What?
Ear rape incoming! Oh, Jesus. 5 seconds. Oh, there we go.
We need the carry or not?
Pick whoever you want, who cares? Oh Jesus, loudness! Stop that!
Am I still loud?
Yes! Very loud! Bloodseeker.
Prepare for battle!
Blade twins guide me.
How about now?
Ah, there you go, fixed it.
Yeah. It seems to be a problem on Skype. Leaving the call and joining it again seems to have fixed it.
Hmm. Oh, hang on. It's happening again.
Is it?
Oh, Jesus, it happened again. It's just something that's raising your microphone volume as you stay on Skype.
Yes.
How about now?
Okay, now you're back to normal.
It's fucking Skype, man.
Yeah, Skype is retarded when it comes to microphones. Join me, Skull. Oh, are you gonna go jungle? Okay, go jungle, that's fine. I can do solo offlane, I'm pro like that.
Leo, can you go elsewhere, maybe?
What? Where?
Should I don't know.
Where did you say to go? Middle?
don't go middle. Husker is going middle.
Husker's not going mid.
Should I go top?
Over the field. Okay, Husker is going mid. It's a miracle. Blood rises like a promise.
By the flayed ones. No.
As the twins direct. Oh shit, I fucked up the block, go on. So it shall be. Torben, who apparently can't play, is able to watch my stream and comment nonetheless, for some reason. As you wish. I go. Yes, this is going to be a good lane.
Search continues. They know about denying. What's yours is mine. I go.
Hemorrhage. I will drain you dry. Very well. Yes. Your blood is mine. I grow stronger.
First blood. Oh shit. By the flayed ones. Denied. Attack the crab. Open your veins. No. Back, back. Enough hide and seek.
Blood calls to blood. They twins guide me. As the twins direct. So it shall be. I grow stronger. The search continues. I strike. For the raw twins. Very well.
Attack the crab.
Yes, sir.
No. Bad idea. I
go. What crab? Sand King?
Yeah. He's a crab.
Whatever. He's something.
He is something. He is a thing, definitely.
He's a hero. In Dota.
Yes.
Jungling Enigma is not one of my strong suits, apparently.
How hard can it be to jungle? Right click on the creeps until they die.
Yeah, I have to fight my Eidolon.
Yeah, you have to get them to attack the same thing you're attacking, that's real hard.
No, but to convert Eidolons costs 170 mana, and they're not exactly durable. Out for blood!
By the flayed ones.
for the raw twins.
Take it.
For the twins. As a support hero.
As the twins direct.
No, Husker is coming.
Missing top. As you wish. Blood feud.
Okay.
Double well. Damage.
As you wish.
Killing spree, double kill.
Your blood is mine. Hemorrhage. Blood gold.
Why are you auto attacking the creeps, Leo?
Missing little.
Blood calls to blood.
Just because.
That's a great reason.
Okay. Okay, I'm
as
stopping.
The twins direct.
Who the fuck is Sand King?
Missing top. The search continues. They twins.
Whoa, they pulled a camp. They're planning shenanigans. Oh, hello. Here we go. I found a
cast
Sand King. I can't catch him, though.
Cast Blood Rage on yourself. Hide and seek. My bad.
We can see his outline, but we can't touch him.
Why is he outlined?
Well,
I don't know.
Leo, don't stand in there, you're taking damage.
We can wait him out, but someone's gonna come and gank us in a second.
Yes.
Oh.
Missing the
sorry, I can't.
It's okay, I'll be alright.
Too much.
They can't kill me.
Because I don't have any mana. Oh shit. They're gonna chase me.
I go. Chasing everyone. Let's chase face.
Oh. Gyrocopter.
Go. Suddenly it's a party in Leo's honor. Search continues. Oh, you're fucked.
Yeah. Maybe no.
I thirst.
Yes I am.
Yes.
I'm sorry I tried.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Very well.
I see a badly hurt Sand King showing up at my fucking true sight. Very nice. He doesn't realize I can see him, I don't think.
Tower is under attack.
So it shall be.
Ah shit, he saw me coming.
I will drain you dry.
Oh wow, there's three Skeleton Kings. That was a trick. These guys are good. I reckon they must have a ward because he used thingy very early. Sandstorm very early. Well, I'm doing my usual good job as a carry.
From blood shrouded peaks, I return.
No room here.
Blood is in the air. By the flayed ones. Enough hide and seek. So it shall be.
Sand King, or Skeleton King, just standing next to Sand King to
your
protect
bottom
him.
Bottom tower is under attack.
I smell blood. Oh, me?
Missing little.
Very no. well.
Sand King is trying to jungle, he's not really designed for the... This time I silenced him. I'm stunned, but maybe I'll get the kill, anyway. Yeah, go on, yeah, kill this guy. If you can. I have my ultimate, here we go. That'll hurt him.
I'm gonna die.
Hit him, just keep hitting him. There we go, run. Nice, we got Skeleton King instead of Sand King, sweet.
Funny thing is that I'm actually out-leveling you.
Well, you're jungling and we're in a duel lane, of course you're out-leveling us.
Missing middle. As you wish.
Oh, there's Sand King, he regened in the meantime, unfortunately.
Hide and seek.
Didn't mesh for a pirate's pro pulling trick. So it
shall be. Should I come to the bottom?
No.
Okay.
Yes. I go. Your blood is mine. Yes. I strike. Play it, twins, guide me. Missing middle. Blood fueled. Very well. For the raw twins. Enough hide and seek. Missing.
Wonder if Sand King. Oh wait, no, he's back. He's jungling again, but obviously not.
Killing spree. Killing spree. Double kill.
As you wish. Blood is in the air.
Pro Sand King. Just get him. Oh yeah. Let's do it like a boss. It's not dying yet.
Now you've done it.
Now we gotta kill him again. Does Undying realize we have to kill him a second time? Because we do. Oh, we're in trouble, we're in trouble, we're fucked, I'm dying. Help, 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 run away, oh no, dead. Oh well, the TP face. Run away, Leo.
Your middle tower is under attack.
As the twins direct.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh shit, there's a lot of dudes there. Let's not fight that one.
Are fortified.
As you wish.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Play it, twins, guide.
I completely missed my black hole.
Blood. Blood.
for the Fleeing Ones.
Back off a bit, Leo. I think they're going to try something.
Yes.
One of them is trying to hide in the forest for some reason.
The search continues.
Should I follow?
Not yet.
Enough hiding.
Sand King is up there for some reason. I don't see anyone else, but
I go.
All very suspicious.
There's also this one.
Yeah, and Skeleton King is he's there too, yeah, so there's still three of them. Yeah.
And there's the Sand King. Or whatever his name is.
Yeah, Sand King.
Actually, I'm going to buy some sentry wards too, and that'll help us kill Sand King, because we'll be able to see him then. I'm going to carry and I'm buying wards, loads of wards. Rewarding carry.
By the Flayed Ones. Very well. As you
missing middle.
Flayed twins guide me. Missing top.
Top are all missing. Oh wait, no. Top is back.
The search continues. As the twins direct. Blood calls to blood.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I deny you.
Killing spree.
So it shall be.
Double kill.
Yes.
Should we attack the Sun King?
Probably not. Not while they're so close to their tower, we need to get the lane back a bit. Which Skeleton King might do for us. Oh shit, okay, that's not good. Help, help, help! Or actually, don't run away, run away, run away. Run away, run away, run away. Nah, his ultimate is over anyway, but yeah, run, run, run. They got me.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Shit. I'm gonna die.
Stop them away.
I live to fight another day.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I smell blood. As the twins direct. I grow stronger. Very well. I go.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Blood go. I will drain you dry. For the raw twins.
Why does he just start running back towards them? Oh my god. Fucking suicidal Bloodseeker.
By the Flayed Ones. So it shall be.
At least I didn't die. Oh, glory is going to Huskar this time. I'm the worst carry in the world. Soon I shall quit Dota forever. Well, that might be a little hasty, but, you know. Oop, I probably shouldn't have gone there at such low health.
Missing middle.
No.
Shit. Dire's structures are fortified.
I got a kill finally.
Bottom tower has been denied.
As the twins direct. Blood calls to blood.
We'll see if we can damage this tower a little without getting ourselves killed. Okay, back off. Back off, back off. Because he's just going to come back to life anyway. We don't really want to kill him. We just want to get rid of him for a second so we can push the tower. Oh, I'm tanking the tower. That's not good. Okay, hit the tower. Oh, we're out of time. Hit the tower as fast as you can. Oh, shit. I'm going to die again. Yep. Scar's here.
As you wish.
The enemy's top tower has been denied.
Bury me here.
I've died more than anyone else. Amazing.
Good job.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Search continues. Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'm under attack. Very well.
Dire's structures are fortified. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Very well. Your blood is mine. So it shall be. Don't be negative. Be positive. As the twins direct. I go. Blood calls to blood.
Where are they all?
I don't know. Santa
maybe
just died.
Was some?
No. God damn it, Leo. Everything is not doing Roshan.
I think I'm asking if they are doing Roshan.
No, I constantly think that everyone is doing Roshan.
What? Can't they disappear? Of course I think that.
Maybe they're jungling and there's three people bottom, so no one is missing really.
Enough hide and seek.
But we are three people at the bottom as well.
Very well. So it shall be. I go.
I'm dying is dying.
As the twins direct.
Help me, Huskar.
For the flayed one.
Mortar's gift! for blood. That's my sword collects. You can't kill what's already dead.
Trample, Sand King.
Fuck Sand King.
Shit.
This search continues.
Grant him on a killing spree. Who knew?
By the flayed one.
And I have 2,000 gold from somewhere. Awesome. Excellent. Great. Got 3 kills in that fight. It's pretty good. I stole them all from Huskar, of course, but. Yeah, guys gotta do what a guy's gotta do, I guess. I don't know.
Tower is under attack.
I strike.
Your top tower has fallen.
For the flayed ones.
Looks like bad things are happening mid.
Blood fuel. I'm under attack. I go.
Goodbye.
Yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
Hemorrhage. Very well. By the flayed ones. Flayed twins guide me. So it shall be. This search continues.
Sand King almost saw me, but not quite.
Sand King has ages anyway.
Enough hide and seek. As the twins direct.
Are we doing things mid? Or is somebody just dying?
Thanks.
Okay, I'm coming. Ooh, yeah. Oh, wow.
Shit. Hold on, I can stun him.
Good.
What? Again?
Well, he's just so fun to kill, we decided we'd kill him a third time, you know?
Are fortified.
Enough,
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
I strike. Blood fuel.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
For the flayed ones.
That's so funny. You make laugh now, yes?
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen.
God damn it.
Well, I have a PKB now.
Twins, I am reborn to hunt again.
And now I'll take them on 1v5 and end the game.
As the twins direct.
Maybe not.
The search continues. As you wish. By the flayed ones.
Double damage!
I will drain you dry. I go. Very well.
One more hit, yeah. Now get out of there.
The search continues.
Right now, I have some health regeneration.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Bottom barracks has fallen.
Blood falls to blood.
The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen.
First.
Your top tower is under attack. They couldn't kill me even though I fountain dived. Top level.
Enough hide and seek.
I go.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Oh wow. Fucking Sand King. I'm not there for the final shot now, that's terrible. More deaths than anyone else. Pro. Actually, Leo has a better KDA than I do. Well, everyone has a better KDA than I do.
My drive for blood has found a donor.
Something appears out of nothing.
Yeah, you have more assists than anyone.
One assist more than me, so don't rejoice too much.
Leo probably left because he's a scrub.
No, because I have to go to bed.
Yeah, you're a scrub. Yep. Okay. We still love you.
Yeah. At least some of us need to work.
Yeah. It must be tragic.
Yep.
To have to work.
Steam needs to update itself.
I bet Steam updates itself all the time when nobody's looking. It's fine to do that kind of thing as long as you keep it private.
Night, everyone.
No.
Good night.
It's like I'm psychic. You better kill me from the next guy.
Oh Jesus, Echo and Crumple.
What?
Echo and Crumple.
Hmm.
Oh, red white. It's like return white, but it isn't.
It's redder. Maybe it'll give me Bloodseeker again and I can try to do well this time.
No.
Yes.
You'll get Disruptor.
Yeah, I think not. Single Luna!
I have Wisp, Razor and Tinker.
I have Luna.
Who are the other heroes?
Retards.
Who?
Chaos Knight and Windrunner.
I thought you liked Chaos Knights.
Oh, they're all good, but I'm taking Luna. Luna. Because she's OP and all.
We'll pick Tinker, I guess.
Seconds remaining.
Oh, they've got Disruptor.
5 seconds remaining.
I don't end with that guy.
Nova could use
no, they have Space Cow.
Prepare for battle. Seconds to battle.
Yes.
I guess.
We have Omni Knight and Dazzle. Awesome. We're gonna win.
We ride.
Unless I cork up this middle lane.
Well, don't.
Well, I'll do my best.
Pro tip, don't die.
Thank you.
What's happening? Top, check top.
The battle begins.
Disruptor, okay, Nerd, please.
It'll be a good show.
First blood.
What is this shit?
My Fleet Strider's tracks run red.
Oh, Jesus, Clint. Yes.
Stalking. Fear the moon. On the prowl. I'm under attack. Lucent beam. Hia. Hia. Let's go.
I'm the only ranged hero in our lane, but I can't really harass because I'm too squishy in short range.
Far the night. Salamene commands. Let's go. Blessings upon a loyal warrior. On the hunt. Who dares? Heads up. You won't escape. Quickly now. By starlight. Good plan.
Stinker's pretty good.
A new moon. The light regen. Sees all.
It's like Jeebus.
Oh, this Omni Knight is pulling our fucking jungle creeps. He's a real pro. Nice.
For Salamene. Tom Nova. Heads up. What do you see? Absolutely. Illuminate. Yes. Let's go. Illuminating. Far the night. On the prowl. What do you see? Yes. Yeah. Absolutely. Lunar light.
Healing shot.
Yeah. Your bottom tower is under attack. The moon waxes and my mercy wanes. Into battle.
Perhaps he shouldn't actually be pulling so many jungle creeps if he can't actually help it defend the lane. Might not be the best plan. The bottom tower is now down to like 10% health.
By starlight.
Regeneration.
Stalking. Come, Nova. Good plan. The moon smiles upon me. Quickly now. We ride. Slice.
And I'm going down. Yep. Oh, why do I always get the shitty lanes? I mean, I'm getting ganked on the safe lane. These guys up top are on the fucking offensive lane, and they're just like trolling around, having fun. No problem. Everybody else who plays this game hates me.
Sent me back.
Remote look.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Oh wow, Klinks is missing apparently. Amazing. Never knew that.
I can see that it's bottom.
By starlight.
Lost a tower 6 minutes in.
Catch.
Flawless.
Unworthy. For dark moon. Attack. Stalking. Slice. Ha-ha! Crescent steel. Yeah.
Well, this kind of sucks.
I can't really help because I don't have my ultimate yet, so I can't really do anything.
Yeah.
I'll have it very soon though. Like, very soon.
This will hurt. Attack! Absolutely. Let's go. I'm done being merciful. Run them down. We ride. Yeah.
For your night, talents Silver. Surpass your loveliness.
Into battle. The hunt. Taste my steel. Death approaches. Heads up.
Killing spree.
With pleasure. Your top tower is under attack. Who dares? Red Moon. Your top tower is under attack. Nice. Radiant structures are fortified. Red Moon. Your top tower is under attack. You won't escape. Fear the moon. What do you see? All good plan on the hunt. On the prowl. Yes. Your top tower is under attack. For Dark Moon. Stalking.
Dominating.
What do you see? Come, Nova. Your middle tower is under attack. We ride.
Oh great, Spirit Breaker.
Is under attack. No.
Joyous.
Dire's structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
On the bright side, I got quite farmed during that time. Only one of them is as high level as I am now. But you're still higher level than me.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Servus doesn't like Tinker.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Well, probably because he's kind of retarded. Tinker is actually
the hunt continues. Selimene commands. By starlight. Your middle tower is under attack. Salamene commands.
Oh wow, I use my ultimate, I get fucking disrupted and held in place. Fabulous. I quit Dota forever. I'm just not destined to get any kills. Ever. Oh, I couldn't even get in range to fucking nuke that cunt.
Piercing light
on justice
for Night Silver. I'm under attack.
Dark light.
Dazzle even took my fucking Death Prophet kill. Amazing. I don't mind that we got the kill on. Might be enough, but we just got to kill her.
Absolutely.
Oh! Bounty Hunter's coming up behind us.
No, I don't have any vision.
Yeah. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Salamene commands. Yes. The night settles in. Let's go.
My dazzle darkens.
The night sees all. Fire the night.
For justice.
By starlight, thanks.
I cannot type.
Yes.
Yes.
What do you see? Quickly now. Absolutely. Plan. Poor wee thing. Pia. Illuminate.
Dazzle.
Dazzle.
Let's go. Let's go.
Fear not, Harrison.
No.
Stalking. We ride.
Your top tower is under attack.
We need fucking vision.
Salamene commands.
Your top tower has fallen.
Hiya! On the hunt. Salamene commands.
Stupid spirit breaker. Oh shit.
Tower is under attack.
On the prowl.
Spirit breaker down goofed.
Under attack.
Yes.
King Mage.
Absolutely.
Your middle tower has
your
fallen.
Sorceries avail.
Your top tower is under attack.
We ride. Pia! I'm
oh, nice. Finish off my kills for me, why don't you? I never got. I quit Dota.
On the prowl.
I just, you know. All I do is flail around and die.
A harvest moon. On the
let's take the tower.
Off you go and take the tower then. Hang on, I'll stun this idiot. Why won't he stun? Stun, stun, stun! He was immune for some reason. He has something.
I hate you.
I hate me too. It's okay. We have that in common.
can't even pull up a simple stun.
Well, not if he's magic immune. No, I can't. What do you want me to do? Punch him in the face? I'll just give him a concussion, you know? Old fashioned stun.
Well, if we have to go for it.
What do you see? Good plan. By starlight.
Did anyone have vision? Did Dazzle say he was getting a gem? This time the stun worked. It's handy.
Drinks are on you.
Into battle.
The armor of omniscience.
Jesus Christ.
How tight are you good of you?
Stalking. Lost in the woods.
Oh shit, they're coming this way. That's not good. My ultimate. Oh, if only my ultimate was off cooldown. The results would be glorious. Oh shit, I'm dead. Kill Spiritbreaker, please. No, okay. My ultimate, 10 seconds left. 10 fucking seconds.
You truly are a professional at flying around.
Yep.
Just go in the other direction while I'm being chased by three heroes.
Yep.
Now they're catching up to us.
How the fuck do you have 8 kills?
Because professional.
Yeah.
No time to lose. Heads up. Your top tower is under attack.
Lunar land!
Yes. Let's go. On the
shadow wave.
Is he ever gonna come down? Yes, eventually he will. Okay. He's like, that's a really long cyclone. He's never coming down, man.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Everybody jungle. Oh, bottom tower is under attack.
Bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah, let's take the tower.
With pleasure.
You take the tower, I'm defending a tower. The boss.
Your bottom tower has been denied. Stalking. Good plan.
No.
Fear not heresy. Dark light.
Come, Nova.
I can't take much more of this.
Here's the light.
This will be a surprise.
I can't even move.
No.
Fuck me, I shouldn't have gone in there.
Two last questions.
Double kill.
Behold the answer to all life's questions.
I used to be good at Luna. I used to be good at Dota.
Your middle tower
well, that's
is
not
under
really
attack.
True.
Radiant structures are fortified.
All wands will break.
I will not fail again. We ride.
Blessing. You're safe.
By starlight. Let's go.
Bottoms up.
Killing spree.
Luna, blessed be the night.
Jesus Christ.
Piercing light.
The night sees all.
I'm on your attack. Try to run.
Oh, Jesus, she's chasing me. Help! Oh, God, help. Oh, God! Oh, God! And I'm dead. Okay. I got some kills, though. I'm 5-5 now. I'm like, at least I'm even. That's something.
Your top tower is under attack.
Purified!
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
We seem to be losing.
Wait.
Although, that being said, every time we seem to be losing, we often come back anyway. It's like losing towers really isn't indicative.
Absolutely.
Nobody upgraded. Oh, shit.
Unstoppable.
Let's go.
Wicked double kill.
Quickly now.
You died, man. So you can die.
Yeah.
We ride.
Fucking this space guy was too fast already.
Dire's structures are fortified.
Fuck, Karamid, I have my ultimate. Don't run, bro. Oh, come on, just. Fuck the police. Oh, shit. I'm dead. Help, help, help. Somebody, anybody. Look, I even stunned him. Just save me. Save me. Yeah, that's it. This thing makes me invincible, doesn't it? I'm running away anyway. I'm too low on health. Oh, bounty hunter, hello. The stun face. Oh, I didn't get my stun off even. Terrible, terrible.
Place.
I'm the only one who got a kill in that fight. You're all useless. Oh, the disruptor. Oh my god, somebody killed him. He's right there. Why is nobody killing him?
You have no damage.
No! Oh.
We probably would have had Bounty Hunter, but I didn't get my stun off before I died.
Kill.
Yes.
the night.
Oh gosh.
Godlike double kill.
By starlight. What do you see?
Wow, Brewmaster was off in the middle of nowhere for some reason. And is now dead for his trouble.
Let's go.
We have two couriers.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Beautiful.
Healing
death
and harm.
Who dares?
Oh shit.
On the prowl. Yes. Crescent steel. We ride.
Oh yeah, baby. We're not gonna pull this back. Oh, we're pulling it back right now. Here we go. Man up.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Lunar light.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Good plan. What do you see?
Your middle tower has been denied.
Weakling.
You know you're going to get charged in a second.
Heads up!
Of course, I'm going to take the tower first. And then lead Spiritbreaker right into you guys. If he charges me, I'm going to stand next to you, actually. I'll stand next to you. If Spiritbreaker charges me, kill him. If he charges you, I'll kill him.
No.
Yes.
Follow me, Nighters, I think.
By starlight.
There he goes.
Stalking. The night sees all. Yasha. Yes.
Can I ditch the ring probably? I'm gonna stun Spirit Breaker, I'm gonna try to. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Invisible dudes! God help me! I didn't realize my ultimate was off cooldown, I could have killed him. I'm retarded. Oh well. I'm catching up to you in terms of kills. What you doing, man? Oh, Spirit Breaker disconnected. You gotta hold them off for 36 seconds until I respawn. You're stuck, man. Lol. Oh, you're gonna die. Oh! Oh! Oh, Bounty Hunter, go down, go down, go down, go down, go down, go on. Oh, he's gone. No, he's still there, he's there. I'm coming back.
Oh, sad. Come in. Yeah, good news.
On the prowl.
All wands will break.
Crescent steel. Unworthy.
Come on, oh my god, really? I die before the silence wears off. Christ.
You're stupid.
I'm not stupid, that fucking silence is stupid. I was running down there for like a good 10 seconds. It's like, when will this silence end? Who has the 10 second silence, please? I did, I got silence as I came down the steps. I was pressing the ultimate at the time. That's it, it's GG because of a fucking silence.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Even Omni Knight fucking healed me halfway through it, like it's like, surely the silence will wear off and he can use his ultimate. No, the silence lasts forever. At least we didn't lose the barracks. Bounty Hunter's bot. I'm not going to use my ultimate to kill him because I need to keep it.
Good plan. For the cause. Stalking. Salamene commands.
Row. Row, row, row your boat. Gently down the stream. I do, but I'm not going to sing Mirror Row 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 Your Boat on stream for you. As much as you'd like me to, I know. I'm afraid I will not oblige.
Let's go.
Walk freely.
What?
Guard us well.
Lucent beam. Come, Nova.
Oh Jesus, again with this silence, it lasts fucking forever. Again, it wore off like I was basically dead before it wore off. It's Death Prophet.
Yeah.
Silence. Yeah, 6 second duration on her silence. I am useless as long as she's able to do that to me. Seconds until I'm back. I still have my ultimate because I still haven't been able to use it, although I doubt her silence is on cooldown, so I expect it'll go basically the same way.
Her silence is on cooldown of 11 seconds. My
work oh, wow.
Yes. We ride. Salamene commands. A harvest moon. Heads up.
Go away.
Illuminate.
I can farm with her rapidly, but I mean, there's no point if my ultimate is where all the real heavy hitting damage comes from. What I need is BKB. But it's going to take me a while to get enough money to build that, even at the rate I can farm it. Like.
Roshan has returned to the Dire.
Well, that's kind of shit.
I wonder who has the... Oh, my ultimate got upgraded, that's nice. If I can fire it, it'll do a lot of damage, that's something. Oh, how satisfying and useful too. take him out. Do it, do it, do it. Come on, Brewmaster. Finish him! Or, yeah, cool, do it. Yeah, cool, okay. That didn't go that well, we lost four people, but you know, I got to find my ultimate, so I'm happy.
Oh, he's coming.
Those jukes! Holy shit, those jukes!
Spirit Breakers, mask of madness, ward off soon.
Not enough. Oh, that crit!
Well, it was fine until it lasted.
It was all going so well until he died.
Yeah. Shit just got real. I've got more deaths than kills. I am a disgrace to my family.
Yes. If only I could have gotten my ultimate off in that first team fight just outside the base, things might have gone differently. But no, it was not to be. No. Let's go. Oh, hello. I'll just take him solo, it's okay. Oh shit! The bounty hunter face. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I think this may be the first time in history I've intelligently thought about what item I need to build. The question now is, will I actually get to build it?
Yes. I think that has been the problem on multiple occasions.
What, not knowing what item to get?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
And not thinking intelligently.
Yeah, oh definitely, yeah. Hey, we can take a tower, yay! I'm getting really close to BKB actually. Bottom tower, like really close. Insignificant.
Yes. Oh wait, I don't need a TP scroll. I have boots of travel. Starlight.
Can we take it? Where are they? Maybe about where? I'm very worried about where they are. I really want to take that tower, but if they're not all about to attack our base, we can't. But.
Spirit breakers here.
Yeah. Okay. That's not them. I have my ultimate, but I don't want to use it to kill one person. Your top tower is under attack. But there's three of us and one of him.
I think there's three of them as well.
Maybe.
Quickly now. Yes.
Yeah.